explore the relationship between a hero and his sidekick. And in the past, we've had great success with comedically dancing on the line between, you know, friendship and male love. And we kind of wanted to dance on that same line again. And I think, I mean, it's just something I know as a writer well. I'm, you know, relationship with women is something I'm just now getting good at, but I've always had good relationships with men in the weirdest way possible. Yeah, I'm glad that it comes across.
Muchas gracias, Dave. Continuamos contestando la segunda pregunta. Mr. Cho, would you like to answer that question next?
Sorry, I say Chinese. 我其实我也蛮希望有一些感情在这个电影里面。好，那希望导演也听到的话，下一集可以加多点爱情在里面。对，不要只是男生跟男生。Yeah,
yeah, también yo esperaba más dosis de amor, así que yo espero que en la posible siguiente edición, pues el guionista o el director añada más pues componente de amor, no tanto entre pues los compañeros.
Is his voice in castellano?
You gonna answer in English? Or
that's, I can barely speak English. But I will give it a go. I don't speak Spanish at all.
Okay, let's go with English. So the question for you, Karen, is you've done, you know, you've been in different genres, different kinds of films, but you want the line that you sort of are doing more action roles, these women, you know, strong women in action roles, the comedic genre. Is that because you feel more comfortable, or why this line of work?
I just love making movies, and the opportunity to make any movie, especially something that has an action and comedy, an adventure to it, is I've always been drawn to that. It's what I loved watching when I was a kid. My favorite film was Indiana Jones, and I loved the female character in that. She's strong, she's capable. So that was something that I was always drawn to, and I loved the sense of adventure. But in particular, it was just sort of, you know, the eye candy. She was really sort of the mastermind, unbeknownst to her, the mastermind of the whole entire game plan. Was a lot of fun to play, and just to get to work with these guys was really why I did it.
Do you ask me if I'm stupid or not?
Thank you.
No, what I like is a super anti-hero movie. It's mostly an action comedy. You don't want to be misled by the superhero concept. I mean, and really what attracted me to the project, also I've been interested in it for years before. It's been a sort of a big choreography of director and actors revolving around this project, and I ended up to be the director. I could have been many other people. But it was really Seth, Ivan Goldberg, Ivan Goldberg screenplay, which was really depicting this relationship where the sidekick becomes the most sort of more prominent or more like sort of dominant character, which is was lacking in most of superhero movies, and as well in the Green Hornet, where the character of Kato was condescended. I don't know if it's a proper word. And I think the fact that they reverted that. Just I remember reading the draft they sent me, and the scene where they comment after one of their first fights, or the excitement, it's exactly like when kids participate to a game of role, or how they pretend. You have this sort of juvenile excitement, only they want to remain fight, it's a big difference. And this really attracted me to direct the film.
Of my experience with Hollywood is sitting right here.
So it's going great, you could say.
I hope it's going beyond that, to tell you the truth. It's not because there's any animosity, but to answer your question finally, it's going pretty well. You know, and I'm happy and grateful.